Hello, I'm Peter. I'm a junior college student from National Zhenji University, and I major in public administration. Now, I would like to tell you why I think I could be an intern in a unicorn internship program. First, I'm confident in my communication and presentation skills. In 2017, I won first place in a national English speech contest. Second, I always embrace challenges and often seek leadership roles in many student organizations. For example, I was once selected as the event general coordinator in one of the biggest annual events in my campus, Food Festival. Last but not least, I have great enthusiasm in banking and fintech. I took classes like money and banking and international finance. Also, I'm currently learning Python and JavaScript. As a result, I would sincerely hope to be an intern in a unicorn internship program and make a significant contribution to DBS during my internship. 您好，我是刘继显，目前就读于国立政治大学，主修是公共行政学系。而以下几点是我想要参加unicorn internship 的原因。第一，就如同 DBS 台湾区的 CEO 所说的，unicorn 的目标就是和 startup 学习，并且实际应用在 DBS 的业务当中，而我非常认同这种创新的使命和精神。而第二点是我非常期待接下来的挑战，从Idea Smash 一路到最后的 Demo Day， 我非常期望自己能够在未来暑假的十周当中和银行与创新公司进行合作，共同激荡出最佳解决方案。因为我认为我自己 Dare to try, Dare to fail, Dare to succeed。 以上是我简短的自我介绍，谢谢。